That's all right.
You're bailing on your own movie.
I'm bailing? No. I've seen it about four times. I'm going to go in there as soon as I finish. I want to see what happens at the end. I'm in it, but, you know, just in case.
Just in case. I guess, obviously, working with Robert Redford, that's a bit of a no-brainer when he asks you to be in a movie.
Yeah, no, I mean, absolutely. Especially the kind of part it is. It's such a, to me, it's such a meaningful part because I've gotten friends and you know, kind of, got friends that have gotten off to the war, but this is more of a universal kind of a story where, like, anybody from any country can relate to, because they have friends that go off to the war, and everyone has an army, you know?
Yeah.
But, you know, the kids are so naive and so idealistic that you get to appreciate, you know, the heart. Mm. And, I mean, obviously, like, being in a movie, Robert Redford, Tom Cruise, Meryl Streep, you know what I mean? It's not half bad. Actually means something. I'm just proud of
me. It looks good on the old CV. Can I just do one last thing? I just want to do the Lions for Lions tagline test. What do you live for?
What do I live for?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm living right now.
Good. What do you die for?
What would I die for?
Yeah.
Just the body's going to die. That's it.
Okay. And next to you, what do you fight for?
What do I fight for? Mm-hmm. I think human rights. I think, you know, I fight for expression, to be honest with you, because I'm an artist, and I think I'm doing exactly what I should be doing and being involved in movies that I really care about.
Mm. That's maybe the same thing, but what do you stand for?
What I stand for? I think it's being in movies that I really care about.